Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on deleting saved outfits on Roblox Mobile. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. When you're on the Roblox Mobile app and you tap on your avatar, you will see a list of all your saved characters, avatars, outfits, costumes, or whatever you want to call them. While you can keep saving new outfits here, you can't delete them for some reason. To delete your Roblox characters on mobile, this is what you do. First, close the Roblox app and open up a web browser such as Safari or Chrome. On the web browser, head over to roblox.com. On the first page, tap Continue in Browser. You'll now have to sign in to your Roblox account if you're not already logged in. Now you're logged in, tap the three lines button at the top left of the page and then select Avatar. It will tell you that in order to edit your avatar, you will need to open the Roblox app, but that's not actually the case. If you're on Safari, tap the AA button at the top left. From there, choose Request Desktop Site. If you're on Chrome, tap the three dots button at the bottom right. Scroll down a bit and then you'll see Request Desktop Site. Now we're in desktop view, we are allowed access to the desktop avatar editor. Hover over the Costumes tab at the right of the avatar page, and then select My Costumes. Find the costume you want to delete, and then tap the Settings button beside it. From there, select Delete. A pop-up will now appear. Tap Delete again. Repeat this with as many outfits as you want. When you close and reopen the Roblox app, your changes will have taken effect. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Roblox tips and tricks.